New at 5, Dolly Parton says she will accept a spot in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame if she's chosen. The comment comes 1 month after she said she wanted to withdraw her nomination. In a new interview, Dolly Parton said that she would accept it because it was voted on by the fans. Parton had previously said she felt that she had not earned the right to be inducted. The Hall of Fame refused to revoke the nomination due to the ballot already being sent out.